your liver chains. Run from me, and I will tear apart the monster to find you. I will follow you to hell.
I see a red door and I want it painted black. No colors anymore, I want them to turn black. I see the girls walk by.
The way the world ends.
Hello, DUI Universe, and welcome to another exciting episode of DUI 24/7. We're coming to you live from Arena, Mexico, in Mexico City.
Hello there, Les Brother.
What's up with you?
Eyes are painted black.
Now cut that out this instant. What are you trying to do? Go straight off the air?
Fine.
Sheesh. Some people can't take a joke.
I guess.
And speaking of jokes, the biggest joke himself, the man they call Blackstone, is back. Right. Blackstone is back, and he's back in black. Well, not so much black as brown, I guess. But the point is, he's back. In a DUI!
Who cares? Seriously, who cares? Certainly not I, the delightfully delicious Dark Wheel. He's probably gonna lose.
How would you wanna bet?
Well, you might be right about that. As Blackstone is facing some very stiff competition tonight, the Triple L legend, Paulo Madres. And Paulo Madres means motherfucker in Spanish. So who knows what might go down tonight?
Your mother on her knees, probably. If I was to speculate, that is.
Señoras, algunos de coro, por favor. Hola a todos, soy yo, ella Ron. Bienvenido a la Arena México por más de DUI 24/7 acción. Junto a mí en la cabina de transmisiones Vespula Vulgaris y la Oscuridad Weo. Da la bienvenida a la afición, a mis amigos.
¿Qué?
Espera. Who is this strange person? And why is she speaking gibberish in my broadcast booth? Oh, her? That's She-Rat, of course. She's our Spanish broadcast announce partner.
She who?
She-Ron!
Never heard of her. Must be enhancement talent, I guess. At any rate, don't come in here, she, whatever your name is, and speak your chicken chimichanga language to me. I mean, whose country do you think this is anyway? This is America! Speak English! Come
piano! It's stupid all! actually, it's Mexico City, Mexico, Dark Wheel! Oh, it is? That's right! We're in Mexico! Awkward! And speaking of awkward, imagine how awkward it must be for Blackstone right now! Some big return! It must be Mother's Day in Mexico City tonight, because Blackstone is getting hammered like a cheap 5-peso Tijuana street girl by Fala Madres! And I think Blackstone heard you, because he just dropped a thunder on Fala Madres! Oh, he's dropping something all right. And judging by the stinker of a match, you might want to put your kitties to bed, folks, while this fella checks Blackstone's round trunks for caca. Hey, this actually gives me a great idea. Blackstone and Deuce as a tag team, a.k.a. Double Deuce. Well, it's an idea, all right.
Y Blackstone se ha convertido realmente en torno a este partido a su favor. Con una combinación de potencia y la técnica. Folla madre no es pan comido. Pero Blackstone es hacer que parezca fácil esta noche. Es fantástico.
You're absolutely right about that, G-Ron. I couldn't agree more with you.
Gracias, Vespula. Esto realmente es un gran partido o busca esta noche muy buena, por cierto. ¿Alguna vez has estado con otra mujer o en una de tres vías? Esa Ron y yo seguro que les encanta tener en nuestras manos y bocas cibernéticos en usted alguna vez. Por favor, no se lo digas a mi marido Canaro, sin embargo, lo que es una puta realmente soy. No le entiendo. Pero una chica cibernética necesita a sus compañeros de juego. No. Ja, 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 ja.
Yeah. Okay. Whatever, I guess. A greasy taco to you as well then, She-Rob. It's not She-Rob. It's She-Ron. Yeah, whatever.
Oscuro, ¿por qué eres tan grosero? Creo que deberíamos estar hablando de este excelente partido entre Blackstone y Madres Folla y no de mí. ¿Comprender? Si quiero comer lindo coño mojado Vespula tras el partido y Ronesa quiere follar a pelo Yamien. Nuestros culos apretados con su gran polla gruesa cibernético hasta nuestro culo gape. Entonces eso es entre ella. Yo y Ronesa. Usted necesita a tope hacia afuera le feas trucha frente púrpura.
Definitivamente ella, Ron. Tengo muchas ganas de tener que lamer mi coño con su lengua dulce cibernético y tener la polla dura. Esa Ron de mi agujero de mierda apretado. Y después más ducharse y asearse. Vestirse como putas baratas, dijo Ana Calle, y de pasar un buen rato con Doxilla y el resto de la... Inyección letal, espárragos y dips. Pueden orgía nuestros coas signo de más menos o círculos al olvido o la music. Incluso podríamos conseguir unos pesos de la oferta después de haber tirado un tren de nosotros y... nos cubrió con su semen pegajoso calor. No estoy tomando la píldora en este momento. Por lo que debe ser divertido tratando de averiguar quién es el papá es si uno de ellos pasa a tocar mi coño con su bebé que hace la masa y fecundar a mí. Espero su niño, sabiendo Doki sus fiestas desenfrenadas, que va a ser como una aguja en un pajar tratando de averiguar quién es el papá es después de que se ha jodido y lleno de docenas de grandes cachonda bien colgado tacos.
Oh no! Not you too, Miss Pella! Doesn't anyone speak English anymore? On the Spanish announce team? Excuse me, but this is A&B conversation, Dark Wheel! So you need to mind your own business! Mind my own business? Mind my own business, you say? Ellen Crater Caliente? Who do you think you're talking to? Blackstone? Why do you keep making fun of poor old Blackstone? Why do you hate him so? Hate? Hate, you say? To be honest, I don't hate him. I respect him, actually. I respect him a great deal. I just don't think he's cut out for this kind of work. A big guy, like Blackstone, powerful, rippling muscles, tall, rugged good looks. He's clearly built for mowing lawns and painting houses for a living. He can even paint them black, if he wants to. And while you were busy running your mouth, Blackstone has won the match, courtesy of his finisher, the Blackout. He did it that. You know, the kid ain't half bad. Hey, Blackie, how about you during the nightmare? We could always use another big flunky like you. After all, it's not like your career can get any worse than it is now.
Gran victoria por Blackstone. Despula conseguir su coño puta listo para chuparse cachonda y su culo listo para una noche de duro. Golpeando.
Si después de esta noche, mis pobres pequeños agujeros de mierda puta van a ser su traductor suelto. Su va a tener más polla en los que una guía telefónica.
Lo senté por ese, ma gran amigo, pechas, puto, cybernético. Espero que lo acepto, mis tipos lavas, de tacos, burritos, chimichangas. ¡Olé!